Oh, yeah, let's try this again real quick. McMattimus, Jenna,
McMattimus.
Sounds going.
I'm McMattimus.
You wish.
No.
Oh, let's see. What is this? Did she just leave me poop?
I'm pretty sure it's cake. It's a little something from her kitchen.
Oh, it's
what.
Chocolate cake. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. That looks a little mysterious.
It's probably just poop, but it was in her kitchen. That's why I shouldn't say what
do
it
you
was.
Keep cake, or do you, what do you do with it?
I give it to the children.
Oh, I just sold mine.
It's like the only gift the kids in this village like.
Okay, check everything. Well, of course they'd like chocolate cake. Why wouldn't they?
I love chocolate cake.
Oh, nice.
Actually, my favorite cake are the ones with, like, the rainbow bits or whatever on the inside. The confetti cake.
Confetti cake. Yeah. My, does cheesecake count as a cake?
Yep. Yeah.
That's
not?
My favorite cake by far.
I put another dinosaur egg to incubate.
Nice. We need a name for this next one. We have, what do we have? Regulus?
Silas?
No.
Sirius.
Lupin.
Remus. Regulus.
Are you looking at it right now?
Yeah. Hilbert? Oh, no, that's the chicken. Sirius. There should be one more. Hagrid. Albus?
We could go Albus. Oh, I don't have enough. I'm not done my strawberry seeds yet.
Strawberries
are spring. We're not in spring, we're in summer. Are we not in summer?
We're in summer.
Yeah. Well, how did I not get enough? I just didn't make enough strawberries, okay.
I have an extra tapper.
Where did you get the tapper from?
I took it off of the sap tree. Oh. And then I cut the sap tree down. Because I said you don't like them.
Nope. I'm glad you did that. We got 10 bottles of wine. I'm just gonna sell them. And then I'm gonna go check out. Oh, cool. You're in here.
Doesn't matter.
Did you go and plant? I knew where it planted a new seed exactly where that other one was. Cause then
you need pine tar?
I think I planted lots of pine trees.
Okay, so I'll do.
Okay, we're looking for walleye and
eel.
Did you
take that rabbit's foot to that creepy guy?
Oh, I got a battery pack. Do we need battery packs for anything?
No, I don't think so. That bruschetta looks good.
Relax. Slime, basic for the potato, pufferfish, puzzle table, rare seed. Nope, nothing here. We need it.
That's disappointing.
A little.
Yeah, we probably should cut trees, hey? Sorry, you did take a rabbit's foot to that creepy guy?
Which creepy guy?
Outside the JoJo Mart?
Yeah, I did. I think. I'm pretty sure I did.
Where are those beet seeds at? I have 4 beet seeds and nowhere to plant them. Plant them in the fall. Oh, you didn't water my bottom row beets in the place. Oh, I know where I'm planting them. Can I plant them up the middle row since you're not using the middle row anyway?
No, don't. You're making a mess of my greenhouse.
I just need the beets. It's no big deal.
Plant them in that side part.
There's stuff in there already.
Oh, I didn't bring anything for him to eat.
No, you're not going to be friends anymore.
You think he'll take a pine cone?
Maybe.
Oh, he hated it.
He did not like that.
What a bad gift.
Yeah, that was a pretty terrible gift. How would you feel if someone just gave you a pine cone as a gift? Happy birthday!
It wasn't his birthday gift, but...
No.
Wasn't a good gift. Oh yeah, I'm looking for that blue shell.
Mm-hmm. The rainbow shell.
But it's blue.
Mm-hmm.
Why is it called rainbow shell then?
Mm-hmm.
Where do you see them? Just like in the...
Just on the beach, just like everything else.
Down. Did you already come here today? There's literally nothing here.
No, I went yesterday.
What a waste of my life.
a long trip to take too? We should cut some trees down.
Do we have? Oh, I'm stuck on that rock. What do we have for geodes?
I'm not sure. I'm going to the farm.
Oh, okay. I guess I will make a quick run back. The bus stop is where I want to go. What's up, Pam? Geodes. What tree give you sap?
The mahogany.
Well, yeah, I know which one gives you sap.
Yeah, well, that's literally what we just asked me.
Where'd you cut a tree down at?
Bottom forest.
Yeah, we have lots of pine trees. Did you plant a new one?
Mm-hmm.
Right here?
Yeah.
What are you up to right now?
Cutting wood.
I really wish we could grab... I forgot what I was going to say. This in here, this in here. Throw that and that. Grab some. Grab an acorn and a maple seed.
You're planting a maple tree?
Yeah, I'm going to see if I can plant one right here. I know, I don't think it does anything to water them, but who knows? Maybe it does. I'm gonna plant another tree. Right here. Water that one. Are you still just chopping stuff down there?
I went to the mine.
Oh, cool.
Since I accepted a prismatic slime. I'm just in the town mine, I'm not in the...
Town mine?
The mountain
one. Oh, cool. I went to chop this tree down and use my fishing rod.
I just used my fishing rod as well when I was trying to get a rock.
We need to upgrade weapons here soon, eventually.
Probably over the winter.
Oh, that's a good call. We need some iridium though to do that.
We have lots, no?
No, we only have 4. How many? Because you need 5 iridium bars to. Right?
4.
I thought it was 5 gold bars.
I don't remember at all, no. I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
Haven't the foggiest.
Who says that?
I say it all the time.
No, you don't. Big liar.
That's it.
Just trying to sound cool now.
Okay. So if I wanted to sound cool, I would say I haven't the foggiest.
Oh, nice. Berry.
I wish you told me what floor to go to.
It's for what? What are you looking for?
Whatever the prismatic.
Jellies are.
Slime.
Couldn't tell ya.
I could be either, because I've never seen one. Pretty sure they don't exist.
Isn't it like a, what's it called? What are those creatures called? the slimes with, and aren't they like flashing colors?
I think so. I've never seen them though.
That's not true. You saw one in your slime hunt that one time.
See, but I couldn't tell if it was flashing colors or if it was just like behind another one, so they kept switching colors.
Oh, what's this hat this guy got for sale? Good old cap, lucky bow. Oh, a cool cap for sure. There's
cool
bows. There's like bow ties and stuff.
Yeah,
you want one of these?
No, that's okay.
There's a tiara.
I'm good with my hat.
A daisy.
My hat's sick.
Look, there's a bonnet. Oh, there's a polka dot bow. There's a cowgirl hat. A cowgal.
How about my fishing hat?
It looks dumb.
Going fishing.
Are you actually fishing right now?
No. No, I am not.
I can't believe we played the first day of this video without realizing the sound wasn't on.
Oh, wow. Two frozen geodes.
You got two?
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty late. I gathered almost just over 500 wood today.
500?
Yeah.
Almost 200 today.
Week.
Yeah, I didn't go to the literal forest.
I thought that's where you went.
No, I went to the mine.
Come on.
What?
You literally jumped in there before I could get in there.
I'm not doing anything.
Nice try. I know you were trying there.
Nuh-uh.
Sell stuff. Put my new hat on.
Did you get a polka dot bow?
No, I got a cool hat.
Cool hat.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just gonna...
Check
He's wearing
out.
It backwards.
Yep.
That's why it's cool, I guess.
Yes. Did you put your purse in a bed? How do you change clothes in this game?
You need different clothes to put on, just like how you put on your camp. That's what you just do.
Oh, okay. Is there a place to buy clothes? Holy, you sold dinosaur jelly and mayonnaise?
Well, it sells for a good price.
Was it a harvest day today? No, not really. We still made $16,000. What did we make money on? The strawberry wine. $500 a piece.
Truffle oil. $5,000.
No, that'll be it. Give me one of the Oreos. Nice.
I
have
something to keep me awake. Another beautiful day.
What do they say? It's like you never listened to me.
You didn't say anything to me.
I said, don't plant any more of these stupid seeds.
I don't think you said that.
I 100% said that. Oh my gosh. I'm having such a hard... Oh my god, I got a beat.
No, what did you do?
I picked a beat for you.
Oh.
chill or be chilled.
I thought you cut it with an axe.
No. Did you put something in this yesterday? Did I put something in there?
I didn't.
Huh.
I usually leave that to you, to your devices.
Check in the farm for some sap. Am I making more seeds for these beets?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good, because I already started.
Does the dino egg sell better as an egg or as male?
Oh, it just sold for 1500, right? So now I'm just selling egg and seed.
Okay.
I'm sure the male sells for more.
I imagine it would as well.
I'm stuck on my scarecrow. Saturday. What's there to do on Saturdays?
Not a whole lot of anything.
I have no idea what my guy is doing. I'm just running around.
Who are going on mine?
Which one?
Skull.
Okay.
The death.
Let's go. I just gotta drop off this oil. Pine tar. Okay, well, I'm heading.
Hey, you took the horse.
He just gallops so majestically.
He's a bit nicer. Oh, did you take a totem? Warp totem for the farm?
No, I didn't.
Want me to grab one for you?
Sure. Come on, dino egg. Mixed seeds. Yuck. Oh, Pam just got here too. We couldn't even have left yet.
Hmm.
I headed to the desert. I left you. You missed the bus.
I did. I'll catch the next one.
Maybe not. That camel is huge.
Mm-hmm. He moves and watches you.
Does he actually?
Mm-hmm. Might as well pick up those coconuts to sell.
What do you do with coconuts?
Sell them.
Oh. Put the lime in the coconut.
This lady sells some more clothes from the desert.
Does she?
In the shop? Yeah.
Oh, what did I get? A palm fossil.
We might have had that. I don't remember. Does he sell you anything for coconut?
I don't know.
No, not really.
Okay. Time for it to hit the mine. Wait, we got to floor 25, didn't we?
Mm-hmm.
We have to get to floor 100 or 200.
No, we don't have that mission yet. I don't know why not. I thought we got the mission right after, but... So pretty much right now we're just mining for a geode because you wanted to.
Oh, so then we
can
just stay on the floor, right?
Mm-hmm.
Mine everything, even if we find the...
If you want.
As long as we're finding geodes.
I found a mummy! You find any geodes yet?
Nope. Have you?
No.
It's been pretty boring. My backwards hat isn't very lucky.
Oh, I found a hole and some stairs.
That mummy's right behind you.
It won't be for long. I didn't kill them at the same time, so it's a little irritating.
Oh, I got it. Two geodes.
I want to take the hole down.
But what if it takes us to a not good place?
Floor 100.
Oh, I almost walked down the hole.
You don't fall into
I'm
it.
I'm jumping down.
Did you go down the hole or the stairs?
The hole. Four levels, that's it.
Ooh, looks like some good mining on this floor.
I guess we'll see.
Ooh, nice.
A little bit of geodes there.
I got two.
How many do we need? Five?
Five per trove.
Oh, I got two more. So we're at six.
I did find the stairs.
Oh, I think we're pretty close to being done mining this floor anyways. Oh, never mind. Cool. Thanks for the help.
No problem.
Oh, I didn't have my sword out. He got me.
You're almost dead.
Nope. He's dead, though.
I hate when I break those things open and there's literally nothing in them.
Oh, the...
It just feels like such a waste.
Crates and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but then sometimes there's some really good items in them. Oh, I found stairs.
Any geodes, though?
No geodes is for you. Oh, I found some. I'm up to 6 geodes.
Holy. I think I still deserve 2.
Stairs are down the very bottom corner. Watch out, that guy's gonna come for you. Did you get him?
Mm-hmm.
He didn't die?
Not yet.
Oh man, there's so many of these big goopy things.
Good for me over here. I could use a hand.
On my way.
Oh,
run
no,
away.
Oh no.
And I got a secret note over there too.
I probably already had it.
Wow, there are so many of these guys down here.
It's not bad if you can back them into the corner.
We just dummied those guys.
Yeah. But an open area is really hard. Oh, crap.
Did we kill him already?
Yeah.
Is that your new story? Is it just that good?
Mm-hmm. I'm just that good.
What are you doing?
Eating my Oreo. Oh, there's another staircase there, so why can't I move? They're just popping out staircases. Holy.
Oh, wow.
It was a little inconvenient.
A little. Oh, I'm all set. Oh, I'm
Uh-oh.
Out of energy.
It's a monster floor. Let's go.
Run, man. Okay. I'm leaving because I'm out of energy. I'm going to go.
You want a cactus?
I already walked out. You should have said that before. I'm going to go take the treasure trove in, read my 2 notes. Treasure trove. What else does he have? Nothing really.
I just found some cave carrots too.
Well, la di da. Are you just going to Warp Totem Home?
Yeah. Might as well.
There was a note that said something about my horse.
What?
I don't know.
Like a secret note?
No, like a message about my horse.
Oh. On the bottom of the screen.
Yeah, but my mic is in the way, so I could not see.
Probably just said he missed you.
Oh. Does he do that?
Mm-hmm. Usually misses me more, but...
Debatable.
Okay, you know?
What can I sell? All these coconuts. And these mixed seeds. Oh, I got 2 iridium too. Nice.
I think I got some iridium as well.
We're up to 5 iridium bars. We can upgrade something if we wanted.
Only one something, but still something. Oh, I'm cleaning up on Omni Geodes now.
Are you?
Mm-hmm.
Make sure you give yourself enough time to, what's the word?
Cash them in?
Yeah, to get a treasure trove. It's already 10:30.
Mm-hmm, I will work on them.
This one, to get rid of the stone, and that. That. I'm pretty sure I need a green algae for something. Like this algae, whatever this is.
What did you need it
for? I don't remember. I feel like there was something I wanted to build. Oh. Lamppost. I want to build lampposts. I should have bought that battery pack from that guy.
We don't have any?
I don't know. Do we have any?
Check the chests. We must. There's been thunderstorms. Haven't there?
Why aren't you selling this dinosaur now?
We need to keep it for the next bundle that opens.
Oh, I see. Are you back here already?
No, I'm just trading in that stuff right now. I have 8, so I'll be able to get 1.
Oh, we do have a battery pack right here. We need some iron bars. Make the lamp post. Start making these lamp posts. Yes, please. Thank you.
There's only 2 left.
Are you dropping geodes and stuff off in there?
I sure am. My single iron ore.
Oh, it's 1:30. Oh my goodness.
Oh, it's 1:40.
We'll grab those tomorrow. Get out of here. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Oh, get in bed. Oh, that was close.
That story is for me.
As if you can just go sleep in your own bed.
Yeah,
okay, let's see how much that nano egg made. 700, so the mail is worth way more.
Mm-hmm.
I knew it. Yeah, I figured it would be. Day 21 of summer. End of week 3. Oh, it's thunderstorming out. It's gonna
nice.
Wreck my stuff.
Good day for
I need truffle oil for the mayor.
Do you?
Oh, gross. What does he need truffle oil for?
I think I put 2 in the bin because I knew it was coming up.
Did you already do that one?
Mm-mm.
I thought you had geodes in here.
I did. Oh, I have more on me.
Oh, okay.
I ran out of time to put the rest of the stuff in. Oop. That's my watering can.
What do we need to make the power poles?
Good question.
So I would gladly make some of those, but can we make them? We can. What do we need? Iron bar, refined quartz, and bat wing. We have
the truffles
all those.
And the thing here by the barn.
Bat wing, refined quartz, and what was the other one? Iron, I think. The copper. Iron bar. Well, I'm gonna make a few of these because I'm tired of my plants getting struck by lightning. One, two, three, four, five of them total.
What if you were just carrying it and then you got struck by lightning?
I guess it wouldn't be very funny, would it?
I mean, in real life, no, but in the game, I'm kind of fun.
Rude. Okay, it doesn't.
Where did I get a void egg from? We don't even have a void chicken in here.
You got a void egg? Did the witch swing by?
No, not today.
I don't know.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna sell it then.
What are you gonna do with it?
Hatch it once the dinosaurs don't hatch it, I think. Good idea or bad idea?
No, that's a good idea. We get a couple of white chickens. Yeah. Okay, I got an ancient fruit. The ancient fruit seeds are gonna get from this. Which is fine. 24 is what I'm saving up for again. I'm gonna go check out the one guy down here and then I'm gonna head to town to.
Did you pick up the oil for marijuana?
Oh no, I didn't. Where's it at?
Beside the barn.
I'm too far gone.
Okay.
Do it tomorrow.
Okie dokie.
Cork bobber, coleslaw, tomb, baked pike, cave carrot, globe.
Do we need pike?
No. We need walleye and eel. We should get lots of batteries tomorrow. We need the batteries for the light posts.
Are you making the iron ore just for fun?
Yeah, it's because I noticed we were low on iron ore. Process geodes, two of these ice geodes, coal and gold, four omni geodes, slate, I'm pretty sure, two things of slate, cool.
Train, I'm going.
Well, I think we might have got one thing we didn't have.
That green thing?
No, the other one.
Purple thing?
I'm pretty sure we had the arrowhead. Two arrowheads, cool. Out of both those.
Trolls.
The purple things, I think. I don't know if we have or not. Let's see. Nope, got it all.
Oh.
Let's check out our museum. But I didn't realize the dino egg was donatable.
No?
We really don't have that many things left. One, two, three. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
I You still have to find those things, though.
12, 13, 14, 15, 17 more things. Ish. Give or take one or two.
Yeah.
It's not bad.
Oh, magma geodes falling out of here.
Where? Oh, are you at the train?
7 of them I got.
Anything else?
11 coal.
Are you gonna go cash in?
The magma geodes?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Just that fish tank. It's always the fish tank. Fish tank is always the last one we finish.
Yeah.
Like, without even... Like, if I had to bet on it, I would bet that every time.
Because I never really pay that much attention to it. And then in the end, we're just kind of stuck with it. And I'm like, okay, I've got to do this.
Did I run out of coal, really?
I just got 11. Where the heck is Mayor Lewis?
Oh, not that.
Did you see him anywhere?
No, I haven't passed him at all. He does eventually get to the bar, though. Where'd you put that truffle oil?
Beside the barn.
Oh. Oh, all three of our, or all of our, you put it in here?
No, beside the barn. With the cows?
Oh.
The barn?
Barn. I see. Why didn't you say that?
I did.
Did you?
Mm-hmm.
Fair enough.
There he is.
Where's he at?
In the bar.
Truffle oil. Void egg, eh? That's cool. What did he say? What did that creepo say about the oil?
So it was very slick, just what he wanted.
I wish he wasn't the mayor. I wish I could unvote him as my mayor.
You wish you could be the mayor instead?
I'd make a good mayor.
Yeah?
Everyone would love me. Just takes the horse and leaves him sitting out front.
Snaked.
Is it very slick? Great, thanks. Oh, my best bud, Shane.
Hmm. I think you should throw that frozen pizza out of the microwave right now, Shane. How did you know this was my favorite? What a surprise.
Nice. We're both cool dudes. We got hats. Well, I guess I have a hat.
You have a cool hat?
Yeah.
How'd you run out of coal? There's 200.
No, I guess I thought I had the coal on me, but I didn't. I hope there's some batteries tomorrow so I can make some more, those lights. What are they called? Street lights.
The lightning wrecked your path. Just fixed it. Street lights are kind of cute.
Well, they're nicer than torches, that's for sure. Are you done everything?
Mm-hmm. I think so. You checked with that sale guy today?
Yeah, nothing.
Caravan, nothing?
Whoa, I found a warp totem for the mountains.
Nice.
You'll never catch me.
I think your character's hat is stupider looking than my
no,
character's hat.
No, that's wrong.
You're
wrong. Zero crops ready.
Maybe
I feel like
more.
I built this computer and I'm never going to use it. Very rarely.
You never know. Ooh, it's chilly outside of my blanket.
It's like plus 20 in this house. It's like a furnace.
You're right, I could probably turn it up another 10 degrees.
Gross.
I'm not raining out today.
Lots of old batteries.
Battery packs.
And harvest day, nice. I'll see how many blueberries I can get in a chain here. 138.
In a chain?
Yeah, like down the bottom corner, it counts until you stop harvesting.
Where?
Right about,
oh, yeah. I understand now.
224. I'm pretty sure all of our. What are they called?
Villagers.
No, the things that get the batteries. All spawned batteries after yesterday's storm.
Bad.
And we didn't lose any crop.
It's always good.
We are sitting at... We're gonna make almost 500 blueberries.
You're gonna
make
that
many food? Are we gonna break 500?
Always.
504 blueberries.
Are you putting in the battery packs in the furnace one?
No, I don't know. I was gonna make something with them. I don't remember what I was making. I made some the other day with them. I needed battery packs for something. Oh, the street lamps. What did you do with them? Throw them in
here.
Mommy
stuff.
Throw them in this bin.
So bossy.
Oh, yeah. If you weren't interrupting me. Oh, I need some of this. I want to make another keg. We've got truffles down there.
Again?
Yeah.
Where do you pick them? Ugh, stretch my legs.
I need some of that, some of that. Okay, make a keg here. Some light posts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Start picking up these torches. I don't know where to put this light post.
Where'd you make it then?
Actually, I do have a spot to put it in. Well, I thought we would need it. Try to get rid of this stupid. We got so all we're running out of grass down here in the pen area.
I know.
We better do something about that.
We'll get right on that.
Oh, I'm hoping so.
Are you stealing all my truffles?
I picked up some.
They just keep producing.
What are you doing? Picked up a bunch of torches because I don't want It should be bright enough with the street lights. Sell a bunch of stuff. What are you doing now?
High shoes?
What's he doing?
He's living his best life as well.
Which cat? Rasputin.
That's the one.
You just hanging out here?
Hello. You want some mango candies?
Oh, those are gross ones?
I don't know. I like them.
Yeah, I would.
Working on it.
Good taste stuff, yeah.
How long do you think it's gonna take you to make all those kids?
A while. That's why I planted a bunch of pine trees.
Mm. Speed up the process?
Mm-hmm. Most of it's all kegs, so... What's it called?
Mm-hmm.
Tap, so...
Monday. I'm gonna check out our new tasks.
Did we fail that other one?
Mm-hmm. That's okay. I think we knew we weren't going to get it.
Well, yeah, that's why I had been avoiding it.
I didn't mean to accept it.
Sure you did. It's trying to make me look bad. Put a bad name on our farm?
I don't know. Maybe now I'll get us to stop doing it.
Stop doing what?
That one. But I also have never seen ectoplasm.
What are the jobs today?
Ectoplasm and the 100 bones.
Ugh, I don't want to do either of those.
Mm-mm. Have you ever seen ectoplasm from the ghost that when we kill them?
I don't think so. I'm still not over the fact that Robin has a teenage girl.
I can't believe you didn't realize that that was her daughter.
You didn't realize it either.
You're right. But then I told you.
Ugh. Night fishing. Always with the night fishing. Everything else looks so nice. Look at this thing.
We might get to it today. There's only a few days left in the season.
That's true. We should be able to. I'm selling some more of these.
Yeah, at the mall I brought myself peaches. I really like them.
You don't like these peach things?
I don't mind them.
Oh my god, it's so hard to get all these.
I know, they're stuck. All this, everyone's making me cookies. Nice little cutscene here. Well, a whole other cutscene.
Whole, huh?
You probably have all of these if you start walking into people's houses.
Okay, I'll try one. It's locked. Pierre's
no. Doesn't count. He's a store. That's not true. There are cutscenes there too.
Nope. Nothing for me.
Really? Can you see that I'm even in this house?
No.
I'm having a cutscene right now.
Let's try Pam's house. Nope, it's locked. Oh, I have a bar thing.
Ooh.
Clint's looking all worried.
Does he look sad?
I'm sure I'll join you, why not? He has terrible luck with women. Oh, you come to the right guy. With your strength and charm, act crazy to keep people guessing. Just act natural. I'm gonna go with the strength and charm. Oh, just flex. She's gonna walk in. Just flex your muscles, bud. Just do it.
Strike a pose. Is that what you said is flex?
Yeah, well, I just said show off your strength and charm. What's he gonna say?
Yes.
I mean.
Big and cheesy with extra sauce.
Oh my god, he's so embarrassing. I was wondering. Oh, is he gonna, ask her out? You can just see him breathing heavy. Does Shane start picking up, hitting on her? Oh, I feel bad for him. Even though he's kind of rude sometimes.
I think he's just awkward.
Boy, I have a thing for. What is this? Oh, it's rainbow shell still.
We're working on it.
Okay, let's see how our farm looks now that I put all those new light posts in. And I took down all our old torches. Oh wow, it is so bright.
It's pretty bright.
I don't have any more of these stupid torches hanging out.
You like the street lamps better?
Yeah. They're where we need them. Like, we don't need it.
Yeah.
We're never harvesting super late. No, I'm happy with that. They're where they need to be. Are you ready for that? Cooking one of them gross high chews.
Mm-hmm. You don't appreciate them.
I don't, but I want one. Give me one. Come on, share. Holy, what did we sell to make so much money? Truffle oil. For almost $1,400.
$12,000.
Oh, we also have blueberries. Mm-hmm. They make 20,000 in blueberries.
Yeah, more than that.
I know, but 20,000 in just the
regular
blueberries. Crazy.
Mm-hmm.
We're rich.
Are we actually?
No.
We're not in the millionaires yet?
No.
I have mail.
I didn't have mail.
Hello, animals. those every day.
I know, but I just like to.
The dinosaurs are chasing each other around.
I just wish we... these other ones would grow and give us some any actual ancient fruit here. There's some. Oh, I didn't put the right thing down. I put pine trees. We get pine tar from that. We don't need pine tar. We need oak resin. Well, we get some oak trees. Not the maple. It's gotta be the acorn. We have a ton of oak resin. Yeah, we don't need this much oak resin. I'm gonna chop a couple of these trees down. Well, maybe not. Was it Tuesday today?
Tuesday.
Anything special on Tuesdays?
Did you check the calendar in your house? Is it his birthday?
I don't know. What is the calendar in my house all of a sudden?
That's where you have me put it.
Oh, nice.
Your claws are sharp, my friend.
Who rescued him?
Mm-hmm.
What a good kitty cat. Not really, but it's kind of a pest.
It can be a pest.
I came in here to do something. That's right.
Ouch. Don't claw me so like this.
I finally cleared my inventory. It's been full for, it's had weird things in it for a couple days.
Actually?
Alright, let's go see if I have any, like, events with anyone. I'll start with Marnie. And then I'll see what she has for sale, because, you know, we don't have a ton of money to spend. Nope, nothing with Marnie. And the place is closed today. Okay, this is that. This is one of the girls, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I got an event.
Aha!
What's her name again?
Leah.
I don't know if I've ever been in this house before.
I'm not usually in this house either.
What is she showing me?
A sculpture?
I'm literally just watching her work. She's revealing the essence of the wood.
Hmm.
Oh, creepy, may I have a kiss?
Is that what it just says, yeah. May I have? Or does it, oh, it literally says creepy in front of it. Do it.
No!
Say it real creepy.
No, should I?
Do it. Do it.
What if
Do
she
it.
Falls in love with me, though?
You're gonna break her heart.
Oh. Oh, she called
no.
me a pig.
Oh, she hit me.
She hit me.
Well, that was rude.
Oh.
I think you lost friendship with her.
Oh, she's not friends with me at all.
Oh, no. You'll have to give her gifts to warm up.
Yikes.
Warm her back up to you.
Let's see, are you going in this house now? Nope.
I can't believe it went that bad.
I can't believe she hit me. Nothing in this house. Did you check the jobs? The new jobs? And there's nothing good?
I did. Ectoplasm and...
Whoa, you put the statue of the mayor in his house?
No, he did. He stole it from the center and put it there. I put the one that I found in Marty's house, remember?
Nice. Oh, yeah. Leah's not friends with me anymore. I can't even talk to her.
You already talked to her once today, though. That's pretty important.
So I try to give her a gift, something from the beach.
Try.
Oh, a nice warp totem.
There's a seashell.
There.
Right above you, as soon as you walked in, there's one.
Oh, I see. Do you think she likes stuff like this?
No idea. She likes the pointy coral, I think, that one.
The urchin?
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Maybe it was the pink
one.
Oh, wow. I'm so sorry. I just keep making it worse.
Oh, she doesn't like me one bit. I actually might probably have negative friendship with her. Let's see.
I don't think you can have negative friendship.
Me, Shane's my best friend. Nice.
Hey, he's single.
Marnie's high up on there. Clint's up there. Even Pam's. George.
Even George.
Emily.
Oh, you're making ground with Krovis. Well, you still have a friend level with her.
I'm not friends with any of the people that you can marry.
That's not true. We're friends with Shane.
Oh, yeah, Shane's
married. Don't show him my cord. Get that out of your mouth.
Shane is marryable. I'm just friends with him because I thought I'd get chickens out of being friends with him.
Okay, if you're gonna chew on the cord, you're gonna go down.
Just keep them down. Okay, what do you got here? The fiberglass, we have the iridium, right?
Mm-hmm.
I want to do this fishing thing.
Fishing thing? Oh, other island.
Yeah, how do we do that?
I can go to create friendship. Fish up a fish and give it to Willie.
Oh, that's a good idea. I will do that.
We have to wait till he comes out of his house now, I think.
Oh yeah, except now I'm gonna be standing in his way.
Get over it.
He's gonna try to fish where I'm fishing. Mm-hmm. Man, come on. Mm-hmm. Can't you see the spots taken? Seriously. Oh, and you maybe missed a fish. Well, what are you spending money on?
I'm buying beer at the bar.
Oh, okay. We just afford that now?
Yeah. We're rich.
Oh, I heard a sound. I thought it was. Whoa, now what are you spending money on?
Beer.
How much beer did you buy? You just spent $2,000. I'm literally missing every fish.
I'm
getting distracted.
I'm just bombarding people as they walk in the door. I'm trying to make friends.
I would like to catch a fish here so I can become friends with Willie.
I'm not friends with Abigail at all.
What does Willie give us?
I think he gives us access to the back room.
Oh wow, this fish is...
No, it was a hard one. I wonder what you get when you're, like, full friendship bars with every single person in the town. You must get something.
This seems like a lot of work.
I'm up for the challenge.
Okay.
So far, I'm done with Linus and Pam.
You're max with them?
Yeah.
Actually?
Yeah, my besties.
I'm not max with anyone. Oh my goodness. This fish is going to get away too.
Robin and Marnie are next for me.
Oh, you're actually friends with all those people? How'd you become best
not
friends
all
with them?
Of them.
With two people. I'm not even half best friends with someone.
You're almost best friends with Shane because you can't get much higher, right?
I still got like three or four hours to go on Shane.
Yeah. You'll get there.
I got a chest with this fish, too.
Hopefully it has something good in it.
I could catch him. Come on, give me something good. gold ore.
Did you give him a fish?
Good things.
I think he liked it.
I hope so. What a waste of my day. No. How did I miss these earlier? I'm so bad at seeing these worms.
Did you say they were easier to see in the winter?
Yeah. Oh, they're definitely easier to see in the winter.
Are you coming to the bar?
No. Now I am. Whoa, what are you doing with Clint?
Chilling.
Are you actually sitting on a stool right now?
Yeah. I wanted to see if you would notice maybe or not.
Why wouldn't I?
I don't know.
I'd see that stupid head anywhere.
You're wanting to talk?
My hat is cool. It literally says cool in the
What did he say to you?
I don't know, I was paying attention. I guess I'm just gonna try to become friends with all the bar people.
I mean, this is everyone who's coming tonight though.
It's good enough for me, I'm OB. Why are you so much faster than me? I've been drinking, that's why.
Well, yeah, that's exactly why. Leaving you in the dust?
Yeah, pretty much. Not anymore. Our farm is so bright at night now.
It is.
I like it. Oh, no, we need seaweed. Don't need that. This gold ore can go in here. We need to keep the algae and seaweed because there was something we needed for it.
Okay.
Are you in bed already?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I see. Okay.
No rush, it will take your time.
You mean throw me another one on high chews?
Yeah.
Why did I get the same flavors last time?
Because they're my least favorite.
Oh.
12,000? Not too shabby.
We spent more on beer yesterday.
Who, me?
Us together.
12,000? No, we did not spend $12,000 on beer.
No, we did.
No way. I have a cutscene with Emily.
Right now?
Mm-hmm. She's waiting for me outside your house. I bet she's gonna give me a sewing machine. So we can make clothes. Oh no, she's letting us use her sewing machine at her house.
Okay, well I'm gonna be cashing in on that.
Battery packs are in the chest by the ore machine.
Yeah. What do you need a battery pack for?
I just got one in the mail from Pam.
Why?
Because we're high friendship, so I just get stuff from them, right?
Is that a thing?
Must be.
Got more beets today.
I did?
Yeah.
Do I have 10?
I
must be close. Oh, yeah. No, that's a cracker.
6, 7.
You just want to put them in the trunk for me?
This one?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. You were eating my cord. You're bad.
Apparently, I need to make strawberry seeds. So. I don't know how I didn't really see that before. Where's my strawberry? I ate quite a few strawberry seeds. As if seeds aren't worth money.
I think you just find it shocking because they were in that other game that you played.
Well, someone has to breed. To make stuff, you need to buy seed.
And so, I mean, he literally sells the seed at Piers anyway.
Yeah, so why is my why are my seeds not worth anything?
Yeah.
What a rip. What is this thing? Sweet gem berry.
That's what you get from the rare plant.
And where do I take it?
I don't know, we did everything with it. You can turn it into jam if you want, but it doesn't really super matter.
Okay, I want to do that. Then why did we grow another? Oh, we just grew one more than we needed.
We could have just had extra, yeah.
No, you cannot turn it into jelly.
You can't?
No.
That's weird.
I'm just gonna sell it.
Ow! He just bit my toe.
The cat did?
Yeah.
Get out of here, you pests.
Uh-oh.
What did you do?
I tried to plant a beet in a good spot, and I literally planted it in the middle.
Stop! Get out of my greenhouse! Do not come in here. There's no need for you to be in this room.
Yeah, I have stuff in there. I'm invested.
Well, uninvest real quick.
I don't think I can. Wait, where did you put the battery packs? They're not in this one.
There aren't.
With the gold?
I used them all.
Okay.
Say hi to everyone. Give Willie a fish.
Willie a fish?
Willie. Right? That's the fisher guy's name?
Yeah. They're gonna try to give it to Leah and she's like, I don't think she wants to see you right now.
Nope. Rude. I didn't even do anything. I wish I... See, and now I'm embarrassed because I wish I hadn't listened to you.
I thought it was gonna turn out better than that.
Pretty sure that's the first, like, actual conversation we've had. And she was like, oh, look at this nice thing I did. And I'm like, you want a kiss?
That sounds like you should have known better.
Well, I know better to listen to you next time.
My mistake. It's Willie's birthday today.
Oh, is it actually?
Mm-hmm.
You just go give him something?
I had to go catch him a fish.
How do you know it was Willie's birthday?
I checked the calendar.
Oh, is he down here?
He's gotta be.
He usually runs the store right. Oh, there's Leah.
There's a rainbow shell right there. You just walked past it.
Oh, wow. I didn't even see that. Nice. I literally am not gonna have any missions.
No, it'll switch to the next one.
Oh, is there a next one? What's after the rainbow shell?
The beets.
Oh. There, a birthday gift for him. You gave him a ghost fish?
I did.
I just gave him a pike. Who do I take this shell to?
Read your mission. I think you have to take it to the train station.
Okay. Guess I will head to the train station.
I can't believe you just about walked past it.
I fished a broken CD out of the garbage. No one saw me. There's only... Oh, I was about to say, is there only really one festival this month? But then there's a luau that we...
We failed at.
Oh my god, I want to go to the job board. Please do over a frozen tear. Sometime today. Like, do they just think we have these things on us? Are we not supposed to...
And sometimes it's like, it needs to be fresh.
It's probably how you become best friends with people.
Doing the missions
for them? Doing those little missions for them. prehistoric tibia. Some mixed seeds, cool. Okay. Okay, yeah, let's check on that mission. This box right here?
No, I don't think so. What does the mission say? On the train platform, I think.
This one?
Try it.
Yep. 10 beats.
Did it switch right away?
Yeah. I've got 10 beats.
I'll make you some seed with the extras.
Are you done?
No, I'm still harvesting beets.
They built that alcoholic Pam a new house. Why not build Willie a house? I feel like that would be a better gift.
And it's from the town. Or even Linus.
Or not what Willie, I meant Linus, the homeless guy.
I don't think he wants a house.
You don't know that.
Well, there's one part where you can invite him to live with you and then he gets mad if you do. And he's like, I'm happy on my own. Why does everyone feel sorry for me? This is how I'm choosing to live my life.
Ooh. Awkward.
So I feel like he wouldn't want a house being built
for him. Oh, okay. Well, no one's forced.
Achoo. Bless you.
No one's forcing him to go and live with anyone, but we're just offering him a nice house.
Yeah.
I don't know if we have the prehistoric tibia yet. I feel like we do.
Well, it's too late to take it in right now.
I'll keep it for tomorrow.
There might be some of those magma geodes in there, unless you took them in already.
No, I thought you were taking them in.
No, I didn't.
Wow.
It was closed already by the time I got there.
Wow.
It was.
Oh my goodness, it's fish.
Are you at the house?
Oh, and I had a chest too. Yeah, I am.
You lost it both?
This controller is not very good for fishing. Well, the lamppost come on. Cool trash. I don't like that our pond in our place is just full of trash.
Yeah.
Like, I feel like we fish up more trash than not.
It's mostly trash.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's gonna get any better though.
Nice max throw. What are you doing?
I'm just dropping things off in chests.
Oh, I see.
Selling some extra things.
This fish. It's being a pain. Let's skip. Yeah, I honestly think my this controller makes it a little bit harder to fish.
You think so?
Yeah. What are you doing?
Adjusting.
Oh, I see. So that you're in the camera.
Was I not in the camera?
You were missing a little bit.
Oh. It's okay.
You know what I need to do? Make my house brighter. Because it is dark in here.
It is.
You want any more of these squishies? Because we're down to the last.
No, you go for it.
One, I think. Alright, we make money? Whoa. That one thing sold for $4,500.
Which one did? Oh, the sweet gemberry? Imagine how much that wine's worth. I thought ancient fruit was the best, though.
It is. Oops. We're making a killing on these.
The Dino Man?
No, the high profile. Not high profile, but high quantity. Crops. Hmm. 42 crows? One. 11. Nine.
Which one only scared away one?
The one in the top corner.
Mm-hmm.
10. 42. That's a lot. Oh wow, I got lots of ancient fruits. And blueberry today.
Animals are just down in a circle together.
Are you gonna go buy more grass starter?
I don't have to, I'll just make it.
Yeah, we don't have very much, so.
Fiber?
Yeah.
Can you just buy it?
Not sure. Okay, let's see how many ancient fruit seeds I get today. I think I have 5 right now. Need 24. Up to 20. I hate Thursdays and Tuesdays. Oh, I hate any day that's not Friday or Saturday, Friday or Sunday. I feel like there's nothing to do.
True.
What do we even use pine tar for?
You tell me.
Whoa, look at all our dinosaurs.
I know, there's lots.
Do they produce an egg every day?
Not every day, no.
Useless. Get rid of them. I'm just sad that they don't get bigger. I kind of kind of cheap.
Like, you wish they were the size is what we see in the mine.
Yeah, I wish they were big like the cows. That's the point of raising dinosaurs, if I just have to have a puppy dinosaur.
That never grows. This might be the last day I can manage.
I gotta fiddle his mind.
There you go.
Too bad we don't need them anymore.
Still
what do you mean last day you can manage?
Last day I can manage to play.
Why?
But I was sleeping so with bears.
Oh, okay.
Build a little green slime. It'll have fun.
Are you already asleep?
Mm-mm.
Oh, at least so many fiddlehead ferns.
Mm-hmm. I told you, summer.
Oh, I'm stuck. That wasn't the right way to go.
Thursday night.
What do you mean?
I mean, it's Thursday night.
It's Sunday night.
No, like in the game, it's Thursday night.
Thursday afternoon. I don't know if I'm at the max for my farm or for my foraging or not.
Check.
I think I'm only at the max for my farming. No, I'm almost at the max for foraging.
I'm also at the max for farming. You also fishing?
No, I'm just foraging, collecting berries and wood.
Does that count as foraging if you're chopping wood?
I think wood counts as it, because the level 5 foraging thing asks if you want to collect more wood or.
Nothing's biting my line.
How long have you been fishing for?
For 4 hours.
Well, isn't that how real fishing goes?
Tell me.
I don't know. I've only fished a handful of times.
I caught a pike.
Fishing at?
Kind of around the river.
What did you grow here?
Nothing, that's grass. I didn't plant it, it's just...
As if it grew right there.
I don't dictate where it gets to grow.
I did lots of foraging today. Good.
Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna sell this fish that I got.
I sell this prehistoric bone. I don't know if.
Did you donate it? Or you couldn't, or was it open?
I forgot to go check.
Just leave it on the boat at the GL. It's in here. Take it, I want you to go next time.
Okay, all finished. Got a
good for now.
Couple weeks in, I think. A week of play.
Mm-hmm. Enough that we can remember at least where we left off at.
Yes. Okay, awesome. Cool. Thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully, we get to go on some bigger and better things in the next couple playthroughs. Hopefully, yeah. But thanks for watching, guys.
We should finish up on the next playthrough. I'll finish up the fish.
The fish, hopefully, yes. Hopefully we finish the fish and the...
Dojo Mart bundle?
No, what's that thing called? The community center.
Oh, the community center.
Community center. Okay, so we'll leave it right there, guys. See you later.
Too. Wasn't that letting me put